Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
Former scientists? Sounds like someone has a project they'd like to keep secret.
All 4 scientists worked on a classified project on the coups. There was a brutal massacre there years ago. An entire unit was killed by thresher maws. It was classified as a natural hazard, but the project dates coincide with the attacks.
That can't be a coincidence.
There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. 5th Fleet out.
Am I imagining things, LT, or are your abilities getting stronger?
I've always held back a little when I used my powers on living targets. Fear of hurting someone, I guess. But after what I saw on Eden Prime, I'm not holding back anymore. Not against a Geth, not against anyone.
I think we got him.
Securing point.
You
Area secured. I think we're good, Commander.
Here it comes!
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
It's Corporal! Corporal Toombs! You don't get to lie! Not today! Today it all comes out!
What are you talking about? Why do you want to kill this man?
Want? What I want is my life back. I want to go to sleep without screaming in my dreams! I want the people who sent me to Akuz brought to justice!
Can't you see that Toombs is crazy? Shoot him!
But if I can't get that, I'll have to settle for killing the men who took my life away.
What did the doctor do to you, Corporal?
We were on Akuz. When the Thresher Maws hit, my entire unit was wiped out. The Thresher Maws. The scientists were studying them. They let them hit our unit just to watch. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
You're killing them because they killed your unit.
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
Ever had Thresher Maw acid in your veins? I have. They wanted to see what it would do. They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This is justice. This man deserves to die. So, are you going to kill me or not?
Corporal, if you kill him, you're a criminal. But I'm a Spectre. Nobody will question me.
You can't kill me. You don't know who you're dealing with.
He killed my whole unit. I have to take him down myself. It's the last thing I have to do.
If you really want to do this yourself, I won't stop you.
Mr. Toombs, please! We had no choice!
They had to die. You get it, right? I had no choice. But it's okay now. Now the scientists are just like my unit. No survivors. Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
It's Corporal! Corporal Toombs! You don't get to lie! Not today! Today it all comes out!
What are you talking about? Why do you want to kill this man?
Want? What I want is my life back. I want to go to sleep without screaming in my dreams. I want the people who sent me to Akuz brought to justice.
Can't you see that Toombs is crazy? Shoot him!
But if I can't get that, I'll have to settle for killing the men who took my life away.
What did the doctor do to you, Corporal?
We were on a coup. When the Thresher Maws hit, my entire unit was wiped out. The Thresher Maws! The scientists were studying them. They let them hit our unit just to watch. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
What kind of tests are we talking about?
You can't believe Toombs! He doesn't have any proof! I demand a fair trial!
Ever had Thresher Maw acid in your veins? I have. They wanted to see what it would do. They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This is justice. This man deserves to die. So, are you going to kill me or not?
Corporal. If you kill him, you're a criminal. But I'm a Spectre. Nobody will question me.
You can't kill me. You don't know who you're dealing with.
He killed my whole unit. I have to take him down myself. It's the last thing I have to do.
You did your job for your unit, Corporal. Now let me do mine. That's an order.
It's really over? Maybe the screaming will stop now. I don't know.
All you can do is keep going. Joker, tell the Fifth Fleet we need a ship for pickup.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. It's unfortunate Dr. Wayne ended up dead, but based on your report, your actions were understandable. Corporal Toombs seems to have found some closure. Hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. Thank you again for your assistance, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Message coming in, Commander. Big surprise, the Alliance needs you again.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett with Alliance Command. We've got a mission for you. An Alliance officer named Major Kyle has set up a small compound in the Hulking Eta Cluster. He's attracted a number of followers, mostly biotics. He's become an outspoken critic of the Alliance, and we believe he's mentally unstable. This could be trouble, Shepard.
I'll look into it.
3 days ago, we sent 2 Alliance representatives to meet with him at his compound. They've disappeared. We believe Kyle and his followers killed them. That compound is a cult, Shepard. They call him Father Kyle now. He set himself up as some kind of religious leader.
You said his followers were biotics?
Yes. Major Kyle never showed any biotic tendencies himself, though. I think he's just latched onto a group he identifies with. Many biotics feel marginalized or ostracized by society. Kyle probably sees them as victims who need his protection, and they see him as someone who will fight for them. Unfortunately, he's convinced them that the Alliance is somehow responsible for all their problems. We can't let him go on like this.
What were those Alliance representatives going to talk to Major Kyle about?
They wanted to bring him back to an Alliance facility for treatment. Major Kyle served us faithfully for many years. We weren't going to abandon him. Given his state of mind, however, he probably saw them as a threat. We're almost certain he had his followers killed them.
What else can you tell me about Major Kyle?
He used to be a model soldier, but something happened to him at Torfin. Too many Alliance soldiers died under his command. Couldn't cope with the guilt. His psych evaluations showed he couldn't handle the stress of command anymore. He was given an honorable discharge in early retirement. We'd hoped he would get better in time, but we underestimated how far gone he was. Now it looks like it's too late.
How permanent a solution are you looking for?
We don't want this to turn into a massacre, Commander. Kyle is dangerous. I trust you to use your judgment. Hack it out.
Thank you.
En route.
Ready.
Perimeter clear.
This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
One way or another, I'll find a way in.
Father Kyle told us that the Alliance wouldn't let us live in peace. This is your last warning. Go away or we will defend ourselves.
Hack the door open. They won't stand a chance against us.
The compound is under attack!
Go, go!
Locked and loaded.
I gotta be more careful.
Perimeter clear.
This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
I need to talk to the man in charge. It's important.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
He shouldn't have killed those investigators. This problem isn't gonna go away.
We won't let you take Father Kyle away. He protects us. We need him.
He is leading you to your deaths. If you fight the Alliance, you'll all get slaughtered. I'm your last chance. Let me talk to him or people start dying.
Wait. Father Kyle will speak with you. Head to the building at the far end of the compound. He'll meet you there.
Father Kyle says other humans are...
The Alliance wants to wipe us out. Father Kyle told us. Just because we're biotics doesn't mean we don't deserve to be treated fairly.
I am Major Kyle. I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us alone?
Somebody has to pay for killing those Alliance officers, Major.
They wanted to take me away from here. They wanted me to abandon this place, turn my back on my family. They spoke blasphemy. I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
I didn't come here to listen to a madman's preaching.
I speak, but you do not hear. You are like the others. A blasphemer who must die!
I'm a little busy here.
Hostile spotted. think we got him, Commander.